Kelly Cody here, and I'm going to show you how you can quickly and easily split a PDF into multiple documents inside of your Command DocuSign account. So let's get started by logging into your Command account at agent.kw.com. Once you're logged in, you're going to be here on your home screen, and you're going to click on Opportunities. If you haven't yet figured out what all of the applets are, you can click on the KW logo at the top, and you'll get a push-out menu. So let's go down. We're going to select our Opportunities. And open up one of your opportunities that's either an active or under contract. That's where you can add documents. So I'm going to click on this transaction that I currently have. And now I'm clicking on my documents option. And if you haven't yet created your DocuSign room for this transaction, this button over here will say start a transaction. Once you've started it, it now says go to transaction. So that's where I'm going to click. And it opens up my DocuSign room. You'll see all of the forms that I've previously uploaded. Up here under the Add button, I'm going to go ahead and add a new one. And let's say it's a checklist that I was given by the co-op broker. So I can scroll down and I can now see this checklist that I was given. I'm going to click on it to open it up inside of my DocuSign room. And up here under Document Actions, I'm going to click on this, and Split is the third option down. Click on Split, and I'm going to say, let's say day one checklist, and I'm going to say which pages is day one, and this is pages 1 through 4. I'm going to add a document, and I'm going to say these are days 2 through 7, and the pages for this are pages 5 through 13. And you can see I can keep adding and adding and adding. And theoretically, in this case, I could split this into 13 completely separate documents, each document being just one page. Once you have your documents split the way that you want them, just click Save up here in the top right-hand corner. And you're going to see it's refreshing the page for me automatically. And here we go, my day one checklist. If I click on this, you're going to see it is now, instead of 13 pages, it is just 4 pages. And then over here, my days 2 through 7 is now just 9 pages long. So there we go. That is how you easily and quickly can split a document inside of DocuSign.
Thanks for watching this video. But for more great videos, check some out over here.